Welcome to the Pressbooks for Academic Publishing series. Today we're going to show you how to add footnotes in Pressbooks. If you need to add footnotes, you can do so in several ways. The easiest way, if you're writing in Pressbooks, is simply to add footnote shortcode around the text you wish to be in a footnote. You can do this by typing it in directly in the visual or the text editor. I'll show you what this looks like. You can see that our footnote has resulted here. Another way to do this is simply to highlight the text you wish to be in a footnote and then click the FN button. The end result is the same. The third way to add footnotes is by using the Footnotes tool. As you're writing, place your cursor where you want your footnote to go, click the FN button, and type the text you'd like to turn into a new footnote into the field. Click OK. In the ebook, your footnotes will always be displayed at the end of the chapter. In the PDF version for print, you have your choice of displaying footnotes at the end of each page or at the end of each chapter. To set this option, go to Appearance, Theme Options, PDF Options, and Footnote Style. Be sure to save your changes. Back to our sample chapter. Now, if you're pulling a manuscript into Pressbooks from Word or OpenOffice, you'll need to convert your footnotes or you'll get errors in your book file. To do so, copy and paste your chapter from Word into Pressbooks. Then, click the Window button next to the FN button. This will automatically convert your footnotes properly from Word. If you need help, read this guide chapter. Or if you need more help, email support@pressbooks.com.